This is Diamond Mine, a quite drab and amateurish looking game that's more about quick reflexes than anything else. You're in control of a pipeline, which you control with the usual keys. Once your pipeline starts moving, you can't stop it until it collects a diamond or runs into a wall or one of the patrolling bugs. So the race is on to collect all the diamonds before time runs out. Your reward for doing that is to get to do it all over again. Perhaps most surprisingly though, there's no increase in difficulty and the layout of the mine doesn't even change. Or so you might think. Actually, after you've completed level 3, the mine does change, but into a layout which is completely impossible. So, well, yes, ho-hum. It's not an easy game to play. You've really got to develop a feel for when to hit the keys, and the lengths you have to go to collect some of the diamonds can make the last few turns quite stressful. It does react well though, and it animates quite smoothly, saving graces for a quite underwhelming title.